Hi, Scott Pajolik, the DJ, just did a mother-son dance for us at our elementary school, and the kids had a blast. The first time that I saw Scott Pajolik was at a cousin's wedding, and there was about 400 people there, and we had a great time, but then we even had a better time. The next year, or 2 years later, it was her son's first birthday, and it was a party of 350 people. And that's when I had so much fun with Scott Pajolik, with all of his puzzles and games and activities. So when it was my turn to plan this event, I said, I gotta get that guy.
And I'm so glad that you did, because it was so much fun, and the music was a great selection. The boys were busy and entertained the whole time, lots of interactive games, just kept us busy and going, and we had a really great time, and we hope to have you back next year.
And there was a lot of positive energy.
Can I have this dance with you one more time before I start down the road of my brand new life? There's no way to thank you for all that you have done. No matter how old I get, I will always be your son. Riding trikes in my dirt bikes and crashing in the sand. I probably scared you half to death. Hey mom, look, no hands. You were my best friend, you were my number one fan. Oh, every time that I got hurt, you were there to hold my hand. Oh, I may not call you as much as I should.